This is how to crop in Photo Story. Once you've imported your pictures, you're going to click edit, and there's a crop box. Check the box, and then select where you would like to crop out, and you just drag and pick, and then you click save and close. And then you just select the rest of your pictures. Same thing, crop box, select which part you would like, click save, close. Done. Next.